It would be illegal to sell this car in North America, illegal to sell it in Europe. So why is it possible to sell it in Latin America? We hope the kind of work we do, exposing these vehicles, making sure that the public understand how unsafe they are, will persuade governments to regulate and manufacturers to stop producing zero-star cars.